ski half pipe. It's just exhilarating. It's an adrenaline rush like none other. Just that thrill. Obviously, there's not many skiers that come from the Caribbean. I do receive a lot of comments about Cool Runnings. It's almost everyone's first comment when I tell them where I'm from and what I do. I have a huge amount of respect for those guys. I don't even want to compare myself to them just because I think they're on a whole nother level. It's a real honor to be able to compete in the 2014 Games for my home country, the British Virgin Islands. Olympic solidarity has meant the world to me. It's allowed me to hire on a private coach, which has helped a huge amount. It's also helped with expenses with travel and accommodation and just about everything. It's covered pretty much across the board.
We're able to work way more closely with the athletes now, and we're just able to do more on a daily basis rather than just kind of working with, you know, 15 different athletes. You can't give, you know, 15 athletes as much attention and the things that they need.
I have had the opportunity to go to more camps and travel more and go to more contests.
I think that the Olympic Solidarity Program helps the athletes that are a little less fortunate financially, because there's so many athletes out around the world that have talent, and just being able to use that talent to achieve their goals and not have any problems financially, it just makes it way easier on them, and get to see more of a solid competition that way.
It's given me most opportunities that I wouldn't have had otherwise, and without it, I'm not sure where I'd be.